Hi everybody, and welcome back to WSR Adventures. Today we head down to Watchet with D6575, starting off with the best bit of the West Somerset Railway.
There's my poor old girl. Stuck up at Minehead because of the steam ban. Oh, that is sad. We love you, 5199. See you when the steam ban's over.
One fish and chips later.
Just stopped off with some fish and chips at Minehead, hence me not filming very much of the train running around. But yeah, the fish and chips were very nice, weren't they, Jacob?
Yeah.
So now we're on our way to Watchet, and at Watchet we're going to get off, going to have a quick look around the station, see the other train come through Watchet, and then we're going to go and get an ice cream in Watchet town, and maybe have a look at the model railway they have there. Let's see. Here we are arriving into Dunster.
Thank you.
driving into Blue Anchor now. Like Blue Anchor. Very nice little station. Bit of a line side fire there. That's a bit sad. See if I can film as many as possible of the line side fires on the way up again, because there were a fair few. I didn't film all of them on the way to Minehead. Leaving Watford. I didn't film us coming in because frankly I forgot, so yeah. Approaching Watchet.
Whoa, what a show of horns. That was really impressive. Okay, now back to Watchet for a look around and an ice cream.
Thank you so much to that driver, what a legend. Anyways, come back next time for a look around Watchet, and I'll see you in a bit. Bye bye!